In 1937, my grandparents arrived in London from Berlin. They were handed this pamphlet. 55 years later, their story inspired me to write my first novel, Mr. Rosenblum's List. It's about marriage and friendship and fitting in. Like the irrepressible Jack Rosenblum, my grandfather was determined to become more English than the English, but he never lost his German accent. Much of the novel is set in Dorset. My grandparents moved to Ibberton and lived in this house until they died. In the novel, Jack admires Bulborough Hill, and Sadie dances in the Bluebell Woods, and Piddle Hall looks a bit like this. So the Dorset in Mr. Rosenblum's List is utterly real to me. It's grown out of folklore and countryside walks and talks with 1,000 local people, but it's also a writer's landscape rather than physical reality. It's a landscape of the imagination.